and wedding the combs at the end of a bride's life. Wei Ping was diagnosed with liver cancer in late July after feeling unwell in her stomach. Her boyfriend has since kept her company at the hospital and proposed the wedding on August the 5th. Preparation for the ceremony only took one day. Dozens of friends and strangers came to help them after a message calling for assistance was posted online. Doctors say the woman only has as little as 2 weeks to live.